As we cool our sample of t-butyl alcohol, we slow down the molecules. The molecules lose kinetic energy. As we approach the freezing point of the t-butanol, the molecules move at a slower and slower speed. Eventually, the molecules move at such a slow speed that they start to attract each other and convert into the solid. The temperature falls until we reach the freezing point. The temperature will then level off at the freezing point until the sample is completely solidified.